seems the exact same organized crime porn star hooker ring that extorted Charlie Sheen is now after German celebrity violinist David Garrett. Is he really being extorted? Absolutely. And I'll tell you all about it here on the conclusion of my three-part series, which is the examination of the luxury companion. Welcome to another Porn News Alert. I'm your host, Alexandra Mayers. Meet David Garrett. Former musical child prodigy and at one time the world's fastest violinist, David Garrett, is claiming to be the victim of a blackmail and extortion scheme. A scheme he's alleging was initiated by porn star Kendall Karson after dating her. But is there more to this story? I'd certainly say so, considering Kendall Karson's close affiliation with the luxury companion, along with her close affiliation and association with porn star Brett Rossi. That was Charlie Sheen's ex-girlfriend, who Charlie Sheen did allege attempted to extort him as well.
That's former adult film actress Scottine Ross with ET Today. She and Charlie Sheen were engaged for 9 months in 2014.
I still miss the idea of what we could have had this fairy tale. I know he doesn't miss me. I know he doesn't regret anything that he's done to me.
Just as Brett Rossi alleged Charlie Sheen abused her after he ended their engagement, Brett's good friend Kendall Karson has alleged David Garrett abused her as well after he ended their engagement. It was just last year that Charlie Sheen made international headlines for not only being HIV positive, but for allegedly being extorted and blackmailed by a conglomerate of porn industry professionals.
4 years you have been trying to keep this secret.
Yeah.
And you have said that you have been the victim of betrayal and extortion. You told me that a lot of people have actually demanded money to stay silent about this.
That is true. Yeah. And I've paid.
Now here we are, several months later, in June of 2016, with David Garrett telling the mainstream media a story that greatly parallels that of Sheen, a story of blackmail and extortion, all circulating around porn stars who are all attached to not only the luxury companion, but a bevy of key individuals attached directly to organized crime within the porn industry. In an article and interview posted on welt.de, David Garrett states, "In retrospect, I was naive. She had obviously been making audio recordings of intimate conversations for months, which on occasion also included arguments, jealousy, but also certain sexual fantasies. Normal discussions within a relationship, but nothing that I would like to share with in public. This is not relevant legally, and otherwise not worthy of mention. She always had her cell phone with her and recorded everything. I had never noticed. Over the past few weeks, I have found out about a lot of things she did behind my back. While I was traveling, she went through my private documents, took photos, also invoices. As I now had to take note of all this, I only thought, violin bow me down. This can't all be true. That someone would do this, make secret recordings of their boyfriend. It's so alien to me. It's so cold, so calculated." Organized crime in the porn industry. What exactly am I talking about? Well, let me tell you, I'm talking about sex trafficking and I'm talking about human trafficking. That's what the luxury companion is doing. The luxury companion is an illegal prostitution ring controlled by organized crime. the luxury companion routinely sex traffics porn stars to the public. Is that legal? No. The only place in the United States where prostitution is legal is in certain counties and vicinities within Nevada. And that's it. And aside from sex trafficking and human trafficking, the luxury companion just recently has been reportedly involved in an attempted murder. A very high percentage of porn stars who are listed on LA Direct Models and OC Modeling also appear on the luxury companion. I have been told directly in a YouTube interview I have posted with porn star Tiffany Fox that when she signed with Direct Models, Derek Hay, without her consent, also listed her on the luxury companion and coerced her into participating in a private shoot arranged via the luxury companion. Both Charlie Sheen and David Garrett were engaged to their porn star girlfriends. Is the word engaged actually code for, hey, I booked this girl long term through the luxury companion? David Garrett and Charlie Sheen need to stop focusing on the porn stars that they dated, that they claim are blackmailing and extorting them, and instead focus on the masterminds behind the porn stars and behind the other girls attached to the luxury companion. Masterminds such as Vic of Evil Genius Group and Ari Scott Bass, aka Michael Whiteacre. Ari Scott Bass, aka Michael Whiteacre, aka Alpha Mark, and his prostitute wife are known for being at the center of career-halting sex scandals attached to the porn industry. Hugo Schweizer, for example. And Richard Nanula was another one. Michael Whiteacre claimed that the information that outed that Richard Nanula had a private rendezvous with a porn star was leaked by his very own mole. Ari Scott Bass is also quite close to Caden Cross of Arrangement Finders, a sugar daddy dating site which has a database of men that would essentially be an extortionist's dream come true. Who might Kendall Carson's future extortion targets be? I hope you all learned a lesson here. Don't hire hookers, because the whole point of prostitution in actuality is to gather as much of your personal information as possible to extort you later. And remember, once you start paying, you never stop.
And you have said that you have been the victim of betrayal and extortion. You told me that a lot of people have actually demanded money to stay silent about this.
That is true. Yeah.
Again, I'm Alexandra Mayers. See you on the flip side. Bye-bye.